Welcome to the Adobe Education Exchange. We're excited that you're interested in connecting to the largest community of creative educators in the world. Join me in a quick tour of the site and learn how you can make the most of the Education Exchange. The best place to start is to do a guided search of all the content on the site. You can select an activity, a product, and a subject you're interested in and do a quick search. Or you can click on the magnifying glass to search by keyword. There are four main activities you can participate in on the Adobe Education Exchange. First, you can sharpen your skills or learn something new from free courses, workshops, and live events. Then, you can use those skills in your teaching, download free tutorials, projects, and lessons to help you teach. As you learn and teach, you can get help, share ideas, and leverage the expertise of the community in the discussion forums. Finally, the best part of the Adobe Education Exchange is the ability to connect and collaborate with a global community of educators passionate about creativity in education. To fully take advantage of the Adobe Education Exchange, you'll want to become a member. With membership, you'll be able to create a profile, enroll in courses, start workshops, comment and rate, share content, plus many more benefits. It's completely free to join, and all you need is an Adobe ID. Let me show you how easy it is to join or sign in to the Adobe Education Exchange. When you click the Join Now button, you can create an Adobe ID if you don't already have one. If you've ever used any other Adobe online service or registered an Adobe software purchase, it's likely that you already have an Adobe ID. But if not, go ahead and complete the form and click Sign Up to create your account. If you already have an Adobe ID, you can click on the Sign In button from any page on the community. In the form, simply enter your Adobe ID, email address, and password and click Sign In. Once you are logged in, you'll have access to your dashboard and can use it to quickly access the key functions of the Adobe Education Exchange. First, in the Pick Up Where You Left Off section, you can see courses, workshops, drafts of teaching materials and discussions, and more content that you have recently accessed. Roll over the cards to see more information about what to do next. Down the page, you'll see the recommended content sections. This content is recommended based on your interests. Scroll down to see recommended learning opportunities, teaching materials, discussions, and community connections. Roll over a content card to see more information about the content. You can also manage your learning, teaching materials, discussions, and connections on your dashboard. Click on the section you want to manage and find tools to view, create, edit, and share content. Click on your profile picture to reveal quick links to the main sections of the Adobe Education Exchange. Here you can access your account settings, your profile, and get back to your dashboard. Your profile is where you display your creative teaching identity and share who you are, your experience, and your expertise. Complete your profile now to tell your story and better connect with other members who share your interests. That's the quick tour of the Adobe Education Exchange. Thanks for your interest, and we look forward to seeing you online.